once you've sewn your zigzag, if you've chosen to all around, what you're going to do is you're going to iron back a hem of about 1/4 inch all around the dress. So when you're working on the curves, just take your time and fold over little bits so that you don't